Investigators with the Humane Society are taking action against a Union County horse owner. One colt has already been removed from the property, and more horses could be in danger. ABC6's Maria Durant now joining us live from the OSU Equine Center. Maria?
Well, Bob, I'm told that horse was brought here, as you mentioned, and that horse was severely underweight. I want to show you a picture that the Humane Society took when they actually removed that horse from that Union County property. Now, I spoke to the owner of the horse, and the woman tells me that she would do nothing to harm her animals. The pictures show two-year-old Blitz on the ground, a critical sign, according to Union County Humane Agent Steffen Baldwin.
That you have to act on immediately is whenever, like I said, a large animal is down. That's a life or death situation within a matter of a few days.
You want a little bite?
Blitz was brought to the OSU Equine Center. Dr. Teresa Burns says he was severely underweight.
Horses is a scale of 1 to 9, which 9 being very well fleshed, 1 being emaciated, and we would grade him a 1 to a 2.
The owner of Blitz, Debbie Dunn, has 4 more horses. The Humane Society is investigating whether they are being well taken care of. Dunn didn't want to go on camera, but talked to me briefly on the phone.
I have been working with Steffen Evan Baldwin for quite some time now, trying to get my horses on whatever plan fits them best. I care deeply for animals, and I'm not an animal abuser.
Blitz still has a long recovery process. It could take up to 6 months. He has to gain at least 300 more pounds.
A little bit of caution is good with these cases. He'll get there eventually. And so far, so good. But he's got a long, long way to go.
So right now, Blitz is in very good hands. As for those other horses, well, Dunn and the Humane Society tell me that Dunn will return those horses to the breeder, and that should happen sometime this week. Of course, we'll keep you updated. As of yet, no charges have been filed. At the Equine Center at Ohio State, I'm Maria Durant, ABC 6 News.